Yeah, I'm reading a few comments from my previous video on Sonny Gray. Sonny Gray was marketed as an ace. This is why I'm leaving the covers from the NY Daily News. So since Gray was kind of a flop after the Yankees obtained him, and if you don't know about my previous works, I wrote numerous articles outlining that Gray was not the answer, and the Yankees should have gone after Verlander and pay close to all of his salary and not give up top prospects. So, again, Sonny Gray was marketed as an ace. I don't want to hear stuff about, oh yeah, he's going to give you over 200 innings, that he's going to post a 3.30 ERA or whatever. No, he was marketed as an ace. We gave up three players, two that may be all-stars. Kaprielian has ace stuff. He's a power pitcher, okay? So I don't want to hear that backtracking now on Sonny Gray that, oh, nah, he's just going to be a pitcher. He's going to eat up innings, etc. That's all the Yankees need from him. No, he was marketed as an ace. So all these Sonny Gray fanboys, stop backtracking. Let's hear a realistic debate. My previous video showed this A's writer talking about that Cashman wants the prospects back that he gave away. Why? Oh yeah, because he knows Sonny Gray was a mistake. He's not an ace. The Yankees traded for Gray because they thought he was going to be an ace. Folks, he's not even maybe a third starter in your rotation. He's maybe a four, for crying out loud. A four. And some people are telling me now that Corbin, that Gray's better than Corbin. Really? Corbin is a lefty. Sonny Gray is a right-handed pitcher that's 5'10 and is pushing towards 29 years of age. Nothing against that, but you have to take that in consideration. Sonny Gray is not that young. Sonny Gray's velocity is not going to reach 95 miles an hour. Maybe 91 or 92. He doesn't have overpowering stuff. The whole thing about Sonny Gray in Oakland was, oh yeah, he doesn't get run support. But then again, why doesn't he? Because he takes his time. It's not going to change in New York. It's not. The Yankees offensively were a pretty good team. They did not wake up when Sonny Gray pitched. Simple as that. Even with Stanton in the lineup, I highly doubt they are going to wake up. People are forgetting in 2004, the Yankees had a modern day murderers row. Giambi, Sheffield, A-Rod, Jeter, Posada, Bernie, etc. on their team. That team was supposed to be the ultimate team of all time. And they got shut down a few times. And they got beaten in the playoffs. They collapsed. So you can't tell me that adding Stanton to the lineup is going to make a difference when Sonny Gray takes the mound. He, like I keep saying, before he even was traded to New York, I said, Sonny Gray, do not go after him. And I'm telling you again, he's not going to work out in New York, period. If you have the chance or get the chance to ship him out, you do it. Because once the trade deadline comes and maybe he's having a subpar year or horrible year, it's going to loosen his value. You're not going to get a good return off Sonny Gray. People keep saying, oh, Corbin just has one more year. Yeah, so what? Cut your losses with Sonny Gray. I will do the swap instantly for Corbin. It makes sense because Sonny Gray has about two more years of being under control, and any team would love to get him. So that trade for Corbin, that's a trade that won't take, let's say, a top prospect. Or they just might swap him straight up, just like that. They'd rather take 2 years rather than one with Corbin. So that's a gamble you guys want to take with Sonny Gray. I'm telling you again, Sonny Gray, if he flops, is going to be impossible to move. You know why? Because he has that thing over his head, a cloud, where he just takes his time. So yeah, again, the Yankee fans that are bashing me for critiquing Sonny Gray, for some reason Sonny Gray has a fan base with the New York Yankees. They die for this guy. Again, you guys better hope Sonny Gray has a legit first half of the season. Because if he flops, it's going to be really impossible trying to move Sonny Gray at the deadline. Or better yet, he might ruin the Yankees' playoff push if he chokes, if he continues to be bad. Because that's a player that the Yankees are going to keep throwing out to pitch every day. He can't go to the bullpen. Sonny Gray coming out the bullpen, I highly doubt it. So you guys better hope this guy has a great first half. Because like I said, he's not going to succeed in New York. It's not me being a player hater. It's me being realistic. AL East is brutal. The American League is brutal. Sonny Gray would do way better being in the National League, period. So whatever, it's just me putting this stuff out. I don't know if the Yankees are interested in moving Sonny Gray. I'm just stating my opinion. My opinion is that I don't believe Sonny Gray is going to be successful as a New York Yankee. I obviously wish the best for Sonny Gray, obviously being a Yankees fan, but I'm just being realistic and it's my opinion. If it offends you, it's my opinion. So there you have it.